Hey, this is Neil from Heavyocity. I'm showing you some of the crunchy industrial kits in Damage. With lo-fi. So lo-fi off, and I'll turn the punish knob up. Now I'm going to move over to the trigger effects and check out lo-fi as a trigger effect. I'm adding delay trigger effect. Another cool feature is the amp sequencer. Basically, you depress a note and it stutters it at predetermined note values. So I'm just going to add a little delay and reverb from the master effects.